Here's what we know. There are compounds that exist in commercial products that can cross the blood-brain barrier and that are bad for neurons. Some of those compounds have been shown to be in abundance in certain sunscreens and other cosmetics. These are small molecules that can cross the blood barrier into neurons and that can cause neurodegenerative-like conditions. There are safe sunscreens. Here's what I think is important for people to know. Not all sunscreens are safe.